Now, this is a Chinese men's room in Philadelphia. And, I'm fairly unclean, it looks. Although we do have a nice assortment of graffiti, which is always interesting. Nothing terribly interesting about it, however. Oh well. Can't win them all. It's pretty grungy here. Got a really lovely looking chandelier and some kind of yellowish spots sort of seeping through and or growing on the ceiling. I always appreciate that. I don't remember the name of the restaurant. Kind of doesn't matter. But, yeah, I'd say give this about, you know, a D. Alright? D for dingy. That's my review.